Jill Biden, the wife of former Vice President Joe Biden. Joe Biden campaigns fume about being left in the dark after Iowa results delayed. Sanders predicts he'll do very, very well as Iowa continues to wait for results. Iowa caucus results not expected until morning. Moore said Monday it was hard to continue considering Senator Lindsey Graham. Lindsey Olin Graham. Senate drama surrounding Trump trial starts to fizzle. Jill Biden on Lindsey Graham: we used to be great friends, and now he's changed. Biden's ahead of Iowa caucuses. Hunter has done nothing wrong. More R-S.C. a friend amid his announcement that he intends to investigate her family.
Well, you know, Lindsey, I don't know what happened to Lindsey. And we used to be great friends and friends with John McCain. John Sidney McCain. Overwhelming majority of voters say civility is needed in politics. Jill Biden on Lindsey Graham: we used to be great friends, and now he's changed. Wan Williams: Team Trump is wrong to underestimate Sanders. More, Biden said on CNN's New Day Monday, referring to the late senator. I mean, we traveled together with the Foreign Relations Committee. We've had dinner, you know, and now he's changed.
Asked by CNN's John Berman if she still considers Graham a friend, Biden responded, you know, it's hard when you, I don't know, consider somebody a friend and then they've said so many things, so many negative things. And that's been a little hurtful.
Graham, one of President Trump. Donald John Trump Buttigieg says Iowa shocked the nation in caucus night speech. Sanders predicts he'll do very, very well as Iowa continues to wait for results. Trump campaign slams Iowa Democratic caucuses amid reporting inconsistencies. Moore's most vocal allies in the Senate has continued to refer to the former vice president as a friend, even as he says Hunter Biden's business dealings in Ukraine should be investigated.
I think this is a defining moment in the Biden campaign. Joe Biden is truly a friend. I think he's a good man. But what Hunter Biden did was wrong at every level, Graham told Fox News anchor Brett Baer in October. I think what Hunter Biden did does not pass the smell test.
Joe Biden, who has repeatedly claimed during his presidential campaign that Republican senators would be willing to work with him as president, expressed frustration about Graham in November, telling CNN's Don Lemon. Don Carlton Lemon. Jill Biden on Lindsey Graham: we used to be great friends, and now he's changed. Conservative group. CNN's Don Lemon segment shows what elites of America think about the rest of the country. Heritage Action spokesperson reacts to Lemon apology to Trump supporters. More, I am disappointed, and quite frankly I'm angered, by the fact, he knows me, he knows my son, he knows there's nothing to this.